Zombie started as an unlock at the end of World at War and became many people's favorite part of the game.
The map is going to be bigger than any map we've ever done. It's about just making it more open for the player, more choices, things to do. It's going to be exciting.
Call of Duty Black Ops 2, whether it's the campaign, the multiplayer, or the zombies, Treyarch's going to be breathing new life into the franchise.
It's magical stuff, and I think fans of Black Ops are going to love it.